I hated that chapter. That was so scary.
Ah, it's you, the boy from my dream. What a strange dream it was. My life's work was being destroyed, and all I could do was watch.
Come, sit here by the fire.
With the hippo?
It all began right there, in the house I grew up in. I heard a heavy knocking at the door, just like on the night I left. I opened the door, but there was nothing there, just white space.
This is fine. Wait, this is like what happened with us.
But when I got outside, disaster. Some miscreant had painted everything. My garden was ruined.
This is what we did, no?
And then my statue spoke and said,
"Help me! Some little hooligan is running around splattering everything in the garden. I think he's headed for the..."
Oh.
Yeah. Something got in my mouth.
Oh, dear.
What, did we do that? Whoopsie.
I saw my unfinished labyrinth, abandoned and forgotten. And then the credits appeared.
What?
Your dreams have credits?
Oh yes, and subtitles.
I love that. This is so funny. We know what to do. Where do we want to go?
And then I saw my beautiful city strangled by those disgusting vines. I built it to stand 100 lifetimes, and instead, it'll be buried in one, a monument for weeds.
Oh! This is so fun. What the fuck? Hold on. Ah! Oh, I got too excited. I fell.
Oh. The dining hall was full of people. Like the old days. It smelled like roasted goose. For a moment, I was happy.
Oh! It's us.
And suddenly, I was alone again. The world had become cold and dark.
What happened?
I felt my own death rising up around me.
In the boat. What am I supposed to do? Oh! Oh, I get it. The fuck?
I have floated past chunks of the house I built.
Balloon!
Building. Scarcely Balloon. 10 years later, and the whole thing was in ruins. My works were meant to last forever, but most of them will be gone before I am. I was at a funeral. My own, as it turned out. No one was there. Except you.
Motherfucker disappeared. Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch. Oh, it's us now. Excuse me?
I saw my monument. My last hope of leaving something that would live on after me. And I began to walk towards it.
Huh?
And with each step I
took, floating.
I got larger. I just kept growing and growing like a teenager.
My God.
With a gentle push, my monument crumbled and sank. I saw my life's work laid out in front of me. Soon it would crumble into dust or be painted over by someone who would come after me, the same way I painted over what was here before me.
Whoa.
When the universe ended, I knew that everything I'd made was over. And as I sat there, looking out into the darkness, I thought back on all the things I'd built and left unfinished. I realized something. I wasn't sad that it was all gone. I had fun making all that stuff. I would have done it anyway. And then, somehow I knew that when I woke up, all my work really would be destroyed. And that's when you showed up. I don't know how you got here, but I'm glad to see you. I have something for you. This brush isn't mine anymore. My work is over. It belongs to you now. I hope it makes you happy and that someday they will say, he is a better man than his father. That door will take you anywhere you want to go, but leave quickly, child. None of this will last for long.
And that night, even though he was very tired, Monroe did something that would have made his mother very happy. He painted.
Aww. That was so sweet. That's it! We did it! Oh, I love that! That was so cute! Concept art? Ooh! Wow! This is cute! Thank you for the self-care! These are really cool. Oh, there are friends, the vines. And the whale. This one's so cute. There's three different versions of it. I like this hippo. I like this game a lot. This one was a fun one. This was a very fun game. I absolutely recommend this game. Shh.